So you're looking to practice your analytics skills with the latest cloud-based technologies. Well, look no further. My name is Dominique, I'm here at SAS, and I want to talk with you about getting started with SAS Viya for Learners now on SAS Viya 4. SAS Viya for Learners is your access to a suite of our latest SAS Viya applications, including SAS Data Studio, SAS Visual Analytics, SAS Model Studio, Jupyter Lab, and so much more. There's a ton of data already uploaded for you to use, and this is a free global offering from SAS to anyone with an academic email address to help you build your skill set, much like SAS On Demand for Academics. And if you're not familiar with that platform, be sure to check the links in the description box below. We have some tutorials on that as well. The best part is that there is zero installation required on your part. All you need is an internet connection, meaning you can access SAS Viya for Learners from literally anywhere with an internet connection. First, I'll show you how to access SAS Viya for Learners. Then I'll give you a quick tour of some of the things that are included. So let's get started. To get access to SAS Viya for Learners, you're gonna wanna go to the link in the description box below. If you're an educator, you can click Access for Educators. If you're a student, you'll wanna click Access for Students. After you select your role and how you wanna access Viya for Learners, you'll be taken to this page where you can launch the software. And now I am here inside of SAS Viya for Learners, one of the most powerful analytics platforms out there for our students to practice on. We've got a wealth of resources here, including different data sources and materials from some of the e-learning classes that we teach. Here in the SAS content folder, I'm gonna go to one of our courses that I'm quite familiar with, our SAS Visual Analytics course, where I have some ready-made reports that we can view inside of SAS Visual Analytics. We'll use this as a starting point for just getting to know the platform. You'll find that if you select a report here in SAS Drive, you'll be moved over into Visual Analytics, our point-and-click platform for data analysis. I selected the product report. This is a report that's already built for us, and it's really interactive. It has a lot of those features that our SAS users love, like the ability to select objects that are linked with actions to other objects, or the ability to filter the report for the subset of data that you're interested in looking at. Here, we're viewing an analysis of the suppliers for a fictitious company called Orion Star. Now, this is a report that was already made for me, and I can explore it, I can make a copy of it, but let's say that we wanted to start off with our own report. In the upper right-hand corner, I can select the report menu and select New to start building my own report. Here, I have a blank canvas, and I should probably add some data to this report. Lucky for us, here on SAS Viya for Learners, we have plenty of data sources available to us. I'll just click the data pane in the left-hand corner. I'll select Add Data, and I'll choose one of the many CAS tables that are loaded in memory and ready for me to use. I'll choose the Customers table. All of the columns from this CAS table are listed as data items on the left-hand side here for me to use in all sorts of report objects. Let's say I just wanted to build a basic bar chart to analyze the retail prices by continents. On the left-hand side, I'll go to Objects. I'll drag a bar chart into my canvas, and I'll assign the data to it. For the category, that'll be continent name. And for the measure, instead of frequency, I'll select retail price. So here I have a visualization of the data in my CAS table. I can see that Europe is the most revenue-generating continent for this company. Now, another way that I can explore my data, aside from choosing a particular object and adding data to it, would be to have Visual Analytics explain data to me. In the data pane, I can right-click on any one of these data items, let's say cost, for example. I'll right-click on it and choose Explain on New Page. This creates an automatic explanation, which is a great way to get introduced to your data here in Visual Analytics. You're going to do a lot of analysis in one big sweep by getting Visual Analytics to explain your data. And there are many more exciting features like this across our platform. If you're interested in exploring the other applications like SAS Model Studio, SAS Data Studio, or SAS Studio, where you can write and submit code that's either SAS code or R or Python or whatever language you're used to writing in, because we can support open source languages, you'll want to go to the application menu. This is where you can go to navigate to the other applications and make full use of the tools here on this platform. Before I leave Visual Analytics, I will save this report just in case I want to come back to it later. I'll save this report as retail analysis in my folder. This is my personal folder where I can save items that are just there for my own viewing and my own access. Then the next time that I go back to SAS Drive, which I can find under Share and Collaborate, I can see that report and any other content in my folder from here. Thanks for joining us today to learn about SAS Viya for Learners. We can't wait to see what you achieve with this powerful platform. Be sure to check out the links in the description below for more resources, including other videos and classes. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. For more great content, be sure to subscribe to the SAS Users YouTube channel, and we'll see you next time.